your party. You know, in England we call them adverts, but here you call them shite. Let's do a commercial.
You step on the scale each morning, another 5 pounds.
The ball. Life is tough.
Are you trying to get us both killed, you fucking asshole?
What?
I send you to destroy an organization and you only make the boss disappear. Now his chief lieutenant is holed up in an apartment and he wants to speak to the feds.
Whoa, hold on. An organization?
No, you fucking idiot! I paid you to do a man's job, you amateur, you fucking boy!
No. You sent me to kill one guy. One guy who would put you in prison.
Bullshit! All right,
I'll tell you what, genius. I'll tell you fucking what. Tell it to the judge. Tell him I only sent you to kill one guy, so it ain't your fault. I wonder what he'll say. Maybe he'll let you walk on account of you being brain dead and totally fucking mentally retarded.
Maybe he will. Either way, you're screwed.
Whoa. Look, you gotta do this for me. For us. Come on, you idiot. One more. The guy's a fucking lowlife. He means nothing. If there is a God, and he loves us, if there is, he'd want this cunt dead. The guy sells heroin to kids.
The world is full of bad people.
But we've got a lot to lose.
I don't have anything to lose, Mr. McCreary.
How much?
You know my price.
No.
Five. You call. I don't care.
You bastard. Okay. Now, the guy lives in an apartment on Denver between V and W. He's holed up there pretty tight. I left a rifle for you in the trunk of a car at the corner of Albany and M. So go there, give me a call.
Please make a U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlighted green. If arrived. Calculating route.
Found the place.
Okay, the mope's holed up in his apartment. It's on the fourth floor on the east side of the street. Go up onto the roof of the building opposite to get a shot at him.
What if he isn't standing by the window?
Then use your damn imagination. Jesus! Call me when it's done.
Hey, you can't treat me like that. Slit your throat, motherfucker!
What is your emergency?
Oh, I think my heart stopped. The left side of my face has gone numb.
Heartstopper, the all-new Tower of a Meal at Burger Shot. It's the 6-pound burger.
Controlatela, homie! You beat me up! Que mamada es el!
I know you?
Yeah, you know me. Charisse. I used to go out with Dwayne. You know.
I spared you?
Yeah.
Why did you stop me? What do you want?
Well, I just wanted to say thank you, you know, for your kindness.
I'm not always kind. Don't worry about it. What are you up to?
Well, after what happened, you know, I just wanted to change my life, turn things around. You know, no more gangbangers and drug dealers. Turn over a new leaf, you know?
Good for you.
Yeah, and things was... they were going pretty well, but I like danger. The only thing is, danger don't like me.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's my own stupid fault. I deserve to be hit.
Who's hitting you?
My boyfriend. Please don't do anything.
I'm not going to kill him. I'm just going to teach you not to hit women.
He over in the projects up on Frankfurt Avenue. Please don't kill him.
Unveiled a new business plan to sell flashy new phones with features you don't need.
Maybe your problem is getting involved with all these drug dealers and two-bit pushers.
I have some bad luck with my men. You're right. I should find a man who ain't in the life.
Get rid of this guy before thinking about another.
That's the thug over there.
Wait here. I'll teach him his lesson. Hey, you think beating women is cool?
Hell, you talking about Charisse? How that bitch expected to learn if I ain't giving her the stick? Yeah, I give her the carrot as well, but she don't complain about that.
You won't think this is so funny when you're the one crying like a bitch.
A bitch gotta learn and there be only one way to teach. Oh man, I don't get what your problem be. Damn!
Man, stop bullshitting. I ain't in the mood. Aw, damn, that was bananas.